नमस्ते। सो यस, आई फाइनली वॉच पाता लोग अनुष्का शर्मा इज मच हाइप डार्क नोअर क्राइम ड्रामा एंड इट्स टोटली वर्थ इट। इन फैक्ट आई से इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेयरिंगली रियलिस्टिक इंडियन स्टोरी टेलिंग आई हैव एवर सीन। टॉकिंग ऑफ अनब्रिजेबल डिविजन्स, स्वर्ग लोक, धरती लोक एंड पाताल लोक, इट्स अ लॉन्ग ड्रॉन आउट इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ अ मर्डर कॉन्स्पिरसी ऑफ द हाई प्रोफाइल जर्नलिस्ट संजीव मेहरा प्लेड बाय नीरज काबी। द ओपनिंग सीन सेट्स द टोन ऑफ द शो। The car chase on the Yamuna Bridge to catch hold of criminals isn't a flash show. It's the grouchy policemen abusing the shit out of these Patal Lok ke keede. The show slowly reels into a dark investigation, a promenade into the backstories of the criminals in Chitrakoot and Punjab, and gruesome revelations. This crime drama is actually gonna take you to the heart of darkness and leave you there for a bit to ponder over the nature of this heart-wrenching gloom. The harrowing and frightful depiction of diabolical state of mind where someone can actually commit horrific crimes befitting devil's world, Patal Lok. The atmospheric darkness captured an unfolding of its layers that opened not hastily, but in slow, immaculate details. All characters losing themselves in the labyrinth of immorality, corruption, power play and politics sink and emerge, creating drama of interesting subplots. Hathiram Chaudhary, played by Jaideep Alawat, has aced the role of the officer in charge of investigation. Sitting in outer Yamuna police station that depicts the lowest rung of the hierarchy, the apparent Patal Lok, against seniors posted out of posh Luton's Delhi, he has given such a sterling performance. The dismay and regret of a dispirited life, weird home situations and lack of good opportunity at work shows perfectly in his glum body language and look. Another one to watch out for is obviously the veteran Neeraj Kabi, who is both a feisty journalist and a hapless victim. Stuck in the inevitable wheel of power politics that's moving full speed to thwart the freedom of press that he will safeguard at any cost. A role he has both the grace and the gravitas for. Abhishek Banerjee is gonna haunt you with his piercing stares. He'd gaze you till you creep out. If there's anyone who can send chills down your spine in looming darkness, it's him. He's tailor-made for dark, daring roles. And the best fit as the demon of Patal Lok. The writing is nuanced and intelligent and is loaded with intensity. The dialogues befit the atmospheric relevance. Be ready for some really bold scenes, blood shots and a bag full of cuss words. Obviously, it's Delhi and UP as the backdrop set up. The worst of criminals and serial killers involved, and it's a police investigation in India around a very, very serious crime. As real as it can get. From a bit of religious bigotry to star class divisions, politics, criminal psychology, grim police stations, investigative mechanisms and great performances by a superbly fantastic cast, this series is a must watch. Gulpanag Ishwak Singh, Abhwastika Mukherjee, Niharika Laira Dutt, Jagjeet Sandhu. Brilliant performances. Well done Avinash Arun, Prosit Roy and Anushka Sharma. Do watch this brilliant series and come back with your valuable comments. Thank you.